हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम. यस स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम बैक. यू माइट बी थिंकिंग आई एम बैक विथ व्हाट? यस मैम, यू माइट बी थिंकिंग राइट, आई एम बैक विथ ईवीएस चैप्टर 3, माय बॉडी हेल्प्स मी पार्ट 3. राइट स्टूडेंट्स, In this part, we are going to write each and everything. Okay. So, for this session, you have to take your pencil eraser and notebook. Okay, students. So, you have to take pencil and notebook. I will wait till that. So, after you have to start your work along with me. जैसे आप स्कूल में मैम बोर्ड पर लिखते थे, आप स्कूल में बेंच पर बैठ के लिखते हो, राइट? वैसे ही हमको आज के सेशन में मैं वीडियो में बोलती जाऊंगी और आप सबको अपनी ईवीएस की नोटबुक में लिखना है. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो चिल्ड्रन, आर यू रेडी विथ योर पेंसिल एंड नोटबुक? यस, आई हैव वेटेड फॉर आई थिंक 50 seconds और 1 minute. इतने में तो आपने नोटबुक और पेंसिल ले ही ली होगी, राइट? सो फर्स्ट इन द नोटबुक व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज ऑन द वेरी फर्स्ट लाइन इन अ गुड हैंड राइटिंग राइट सी एच ए पी टी ई आर चैप्टर. राइट स्टूडेंट्स, चैप्टर नंबर व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज यू हैव टू मेक वन स्मॉल डैश. ओके, चैप्टर डैश मीन्स चैप्टर नंबर 3, राइट? ओके, चैप्टर नंबर 3. आफ्टर दैट लीव 2 finger स्पेस एंड राइट कैपिटल लेटर. फर्स्ट वर्ड कैपिटल, राइट माय इन अ नाइस मैनर. माय बॉडी, My body helps me. Right, students? Your body helps you. Your body helps you in many things. Right? Okay. After that, leave one line. So, your notebook and that page will look really presentable. Okay? Yes. Leave one line and write क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. यस, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. एच ए आर डी हार्ड. डोंट वरी, इट्स नॉट हार्ड, आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग द टॉपिक नेम. यस, हार्ड वर्ड्स. हार्ड वर्ड मीन्स द वर्ड्स विच आर इम्पॉर्टेंट, द वर्ड्स विच विल हेल्प यू थ्रू ऑल द एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, यस. ओके, सो नंबर 1, आर यू रेडी? ओके, लेट मी राइट द सब्जेक्ट ऑल्सो. यस स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम राइटिंग. इफ यू आर प्रिपेरिंग इन ईवीएस नोटबुक, यू नो डोंट नीड टू राइट द सब्जेक्ट नेम. ओके, आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग सो यू दैट यू कैन रिमेंबर. ओके, वेरी गुड. Subject is EVS, Environmental Studies. Yes. Number 1, DRAW. Draw. Draw means drawing. I know you love the drawing. Yes. Okay. Number 2, don't leave the space, don't leave the line here. Okay. Now it's okay, you can write continuously. Okay. Number 2 is WIPE. Wipe. Yes, your mother wipes the mirror every day. Your mother wipes the all the windows and doors every day, right? Very good. Number 3. Yes, students, are you writing with me? Yes, EAT, EAT, eat. You eat your food? Yes, you should eat your food on time. Number 4. W-R-I-T-E. Right. What you are doing now? What are you doing right now? And what I am doing? Yes, we both are writing. Okay. Next is number 5. We have completed 4 hard words and writing number 5. Next is H-O-L-D. Hold. What I am doing with chalk, I am holding the chalk and writing. Okay, holding means pakadna. Very good. Next is W-A-L-K, which is my favorite part of the day actually. And walk. You have to do walk every day to keep yourself active. Okay. Number 7. L-I-F-T. Lift. Lift means to lift something else. For example, I'm lifting this duster. Yes, I'm lifting this duster in my hand. Very good. Next is number 8. That is R-U-N. Run. I know when the video will get over, you will run out to play. After study, you play? Yes, very good. Now we will look at number 9. Next is H-O-P, hop. Hop means, aap hop karte ho na? Jump karte ho na? Very good. Number 10. K-I-C-K, kick. Kick karte ho na ball ko? Yes, that is known as the way you just move your leg like this, it is called kick. Okay. After that, number 11. That is J-U-M-P, jump. Again, the jumping process which you play at evening. Yes? Very good. Number 12. Next is S-T-A-N-D, stand. Whenever teachers entered the classroom, you just stand and wish teacher, right? Good morning, ma'am. Yes, in this manner you wish the teacher. Yes, right now what I'm doing? I'm also standing. Okay, you all can see the hard words which I have written, and I hope you all are also have done with the hard words. Yes, students? So, children, let's recall it once again. Number 1, D-R-A-W, draw. Number 2, W-I-P-E, wipe. Number 3, E-A-T, eat. Number 4, W-R-I-T-E, write. Number 5, H-O-L-D, hold. Number 6, W-A-L-K, walk. Number 7, L-I-F-T, lift. Number 8, R-U-N, run. Number 9, H-O-P, hop. Number 10, K-I-C-K, kick. Number 11, J-U-M-P, jump. And last, number 12, S-T-A-N-D, stand. So children, here we completed our question number 1, hard words. In next part, we will write from question number 2. Okay? Yes. Till that, take care of yourself and your family. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye-bye. Thank you.